just a lad, and my brother was 4 years old. He ran into the house one day, his face was white as snow. He said he'd been out in the barn playing with a cat named Jim. Suddenly a possum ran right by him. My pap said,
"There ain't no possum in the barn, there ain't no possum there. There ain't no possum running round, there ain't no possum anywhere."
My brothers and I ran to the barn, shovels in one hand. Little baby brother was carrying a frying pan. Quietly we walked inside, our hearts were a-thumping. An eerie sound grew loud, it sounded like munching. My mama said,
"There ain't no possum in that barn, there ain't no possum there. There ain't no possum running around, there ain't no possum anywhere."
Day, my mama went out to feed all of her puppies. She reached inside the dog food sack and felt something fluffy. She went a hooping and a hollering, running round, screaming and a yelping. 'Cause right there in that dog food sack was